start.
All protocol observe. Good day to you all. My name is Amina Tijjani Aliyu. I am in Northern Cree. I am here to oppose the motion which says that fathers are better than mothers with the following points of mind. Firstly, we have to know the meaning of the word mother. A mother is someone who carries you for 9 good months in her warm sofas and give birth to you, raise you with all the cares you need. A mother is someone who is willing to sacrifice everything, even her life, just to make you happy. A mother is someone who hears before you pull call. A mother is someone who can starve herself and give you food. A mother is someone who can smile to you even when she is angry, just to make you feel comfortable. I might not be able to describe who a mother is, but let me just say this. A mother is a beautiful thing sent from God to make our life better. I have ever had a story about mother and son. The mother happened to have one eye, so her son is ashamed to show her to his friends. She happened to be last attendant in the school he is schooling. One day, she comes to see him, but be pushed away, insult her, curse her. What he did to her really hurt her, so she decided to go far away from him in order to stop making him angry. She left for years, and he had never cared to know where she lived. He got married and have 2 children. That mother got her son's address and decided to pay him a visit. When she entered his house, she met his 2 children playing. As they saw her, they went and told their father that one mad woman came to their house. As he came and saw his mother, he thrust her out of his house and asked her not to ever come. She cried painfully and left 1 year later. One man brought a letter to her son and said, "Your mother is dead." But before she died, she left this letter for you. When he opened the letter, he starts shedding tears. The letter goes like this: "Dear son, I know you have went through a lot just because of me, and I don't want your children to do the same. That is why I decided to kill myself. Son, I know you don't know where I have one eye, and you never ask. But let me tell you what happened since. You are 1 year old, and you have an eye problem. And you are one eye, God damn it! And I decided to give you one of my eyes to make you live happy. May you live longer with your family. I know before this letter reaches you, I am already in the promised land. My regards to your family. May you live happily forever. This is mother for you. She can do more than this to make your life better. With the following points of mind, I hope I can convince you, not confuse you, that mothers are better than fathers. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you.